maintained their lead in the Eastern Conference, down by a point against the Detroit Pistons. The Raptors' Anthony Parker banks in the three to beat the buzzer and put the Raptors ahead once and for all. Parker, 21 points on the night and beating the 24-second shot clock by a slither to claim the World Sport Play of the Day. And the